sì, una cosa. Went that way, so the thing doesn't come on.
Oh, we'll do that. Oh. Yeah. Hang on a second.
Card, which was that?
And scroll to the bottom. Hit format at the very bottom.
So you don't erase everything you recorded. Formatted.
Check die and mute.
The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
But if you go to can do the sensor. No place to calibrate it. Or to
check it.
So here.
Gimbal up and down.
Start it up and then hover at 1.2 meters. I can read this in a minute.
One more here? Lower. Just hold it normal. I'll move this. A little lower. I mean, like, just hold it normal.
Okay.
1.2? Yeah.
Oh, 1.2 meters.
I don't have the distance.
Yeah. We can back up a little bit. Mm-hmm.
Hover the aircraft. Move, inspire, up, down.
Okay, left out. Forward.
Up, down, so just up. Okay, so now turn it on, or record for it.
What's play button is?
Bottom right.
Bottom right.
Bottom right on the screen. Cancel it. Now, like little 20 meters, I guess. So just go straight up to 20 meters. I can't see anything, so I'll just... Okay. Okay. And you carry out distance and altitude tests, so making sure that you're going. Okay. So go ahead.
So
up and back. Up and back.
120 high and how far?
200 out.
Turn it off.
Yeah.